and with Allah's grace, and yes, with the support and the extraordinary contribution of the whole Plasma Institute, we are able to fulfill the mission and plan to manage and establish the first library here in the Plasma Institute, and also establishing two more libraries in the orphanage at Gaya. The library we started is with the motive of empowering women in particular, especially of this area. Today, we'll also be representing the third Dr. Humesh Pant Excellence Award. This prestigious award is given for journalism. It is also given to teachers, doctors, students, lawyers, NGOs. But this year, we also included the police officers as well. The award is named after Dr. Humesh Pant, a name, a face not only known and respected in Gaya, Bihar, but also familiar to people otherwise. His face was a pure reflection of innocence, humanity, and sincerity. That a mere look at his face could cure people, as he was not only a doctor by profession,